Welcome to Azale Channel. Kanyaman's updates. Kanyaman published an autobiographical book in which he recounted his life. In a recent interview, the Istanbul actor revealed that he likes to be an actor, but is happy to know that if he wanted to, he could go back to being a lawyer. In addition, the protagonist of Viola as the Sea recalled his first role in a Turkish series and the teachings of his mother. Kanyaman talks about his past as a lawyer. Kanyaman, before becoming an internationally successful star, studied law and was a lawyer. Currently, the future Sandokan has a law firm in Istanbul with two of his partner friends. Looking back on his previous career, the Turkish actor revealed, "If I wanted to go back to being a lawyer, I could do it." Furthermore, the protagonist of Daydreamer, The Wings of the Dream has thought about the possibility of leaving the world of cinema, confiding, "I like the work of an actor, but I need to know that I can do many things in life." Khan also said that it will never happen that he decides to return to his old profession, but added, "Knowing that maybe at 40 I get tired and go back to being a lawyer gives me great strength." During the interview, Yaman did not mention the gossip about him and the rumors of alleged flirtations that were attributed to him after the breakup with Diletta Liotta. All that remains is to wait a little while to find out more about the actor from Istanbul. Thank you for watching.